Hello educators. In this video, we'll be taking a look how to use Fusion Classrooms to supercharge your teaching, the ways you can provide feedback, and enhance your students' experience. We'll pick up from where we left off last time, in the Class Files folder of your Fusion Classroom. To start adding resources to Class Files, go into the Fusion Data panel and find the relevant classroom. To upload an existing file from your computer, select Upload, or you can create a new file inside of Fusion itself and save it directly into the folder. Whenever you save changes to these files, the latest version will be immediately available for students. This way, when a student is signed into Fusion, they can navigate to your hub, find the Class Files folder in your classroom, and open the latest files. Notice that they can only read the file and cannot overwrite it with changes. What students can do is save a new version of the file in their allocated work folder, so that they can continue to work on it there. Students can only view and save files into their own work folders, not other students. And this is where the classroom feature becomes particularly valuable. Educators have the ability to monitor individual student progress at a more granular level, by checking how actively a student is working on an assignment, or even opening the latest version of a file to take a closer look. You can even go a step further and leave feedback for students inside of their files, instantly available for them to review. That allows for the use of advanced analysis tools available inside of Fusion to provide additional context, allowing for high-quality visual feedback for students to act on and learn from. And educators are able to do this for every student in the classroom, natively inside of Fusion. So, whether you need to inform your feedback using simulation results, guide students on how to communicate their designs better through animations, or even help them prepare for manufacturing by reviewing their toolpaths, allowing you to point out design for manufacturing or potential quality issues. You can also leave notes on specific toolpaths to highlight anything that needs addressing before you head over to the CNC. You can also add additional comments and markups inside of the browser. This is a great way to add annotations to your comments on your students' designs. These are then available for students to view in the browser or in Fusion itself. A really powerful benefit to providing feedback this way is the ability to mark up student drawings before they move forward to manufacturing their designs. Start using Autodesk Fusion Classrooms today for a faster, automated class setup and a more connected learning experience.